You don't want to be a prisoner of the devil. You don't want to be victims of the agendas of darkness. Hey, dwell in the word of God. Dwell in the word of who? Because that is only one thing. No devil, no demon, no Satan, no witch, no principality, no ruler of darkness, no sangoma, no witch, no wizard, and nothing will be able to withstand.